Yo, what's good, y'all? So this is one of the number one workouts that I recommend for sheer strength and also forearm mass. It also hits the biceps and the triceps pretty well, but it's mostly for grip strength and the mass in your forearm.
I'm sure you guys have seen this little thing before and wondered what the fuck you're using it for. I always wondered too, and I kind of figured it out. You can use even, just put it on 5 pounds and you're gonna feel it. You're gonna feel like crazy. What you wanna do is just grab it here towards the bottom, curl in a little bit, and then almost pull it in towards yourself. So down, pull in, and then do this for a high amount of reps. I say at least like just for a really about the repetition and not the weight of this thing. Actually, I do about 20 reps. You can tell this is basically by like 5 pounds, like 4 sets.